Pueblo helping out a former CSU Pueblo music instructor tonight. A fundraising concert was held to help pay Charlie Ortega's medical bills. He was in a car accident last month near Monument. He broke several bones and suffered a traumatic brain injury. Ortega is still in the ICU at Penrose St. Francis Hospital. More than $600 was made from tonight's event. Oh.